Welcome back. Now, if there is one thing we love doing here, if there's one thing we love more than anything else, it's looking at pictures of dogs in sunglasses, OK? It's just what we do. It's what we do. Dave, am I wrong?
Oh, we love looking at dogs in sunglasses.
Cece, what do we do in our downtime?
We just look at pictures of dogs in sunglasses.
Correct. Fumi, when we're not down here making the show, what are we doing?
We typically look at pictures of dogs in sunglasses.
Correct. Michael, you only joined the show. How long have you been at the show now?
Starting September.
Yeah, so you started, so 6 months, come on, 6 months.
Yeah.
What's the thing you are most surprised about in that 6 months that we do more than anything else?
Look at pictures of dogs with sunglasses.
It's all we do, okay? But what people might not know is that there's more to these dogs in sunglasses than meets the eye. So I'm going to tell you a little about their personalities, let you know what they're all about. This is Dogs in Sunglasses.
Dogs in sunglasses, dogs in sunglasses, dogs in sunglasses. What are you going to do? Yes, dogs in sunglasses, dogs in sunglasses, dogs in sunglasses. What are you going to do? Yes, dogs in sunglasses, shielded by the sun for their eye protection. Yes, oh yes, all right. Yeah, 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 yeah. Dogs, sunglasses, and sunglasses and canines. Protection from the sun for your eyes, for dogs, and sunglasses. Canine, dog, dog, canine, sunglasses.
Right. Let me tell you about this guy. Okay, this guy? This guy keeps trying to sell his naked body as an NFT. This guy? This guy will sleep with your mum and then try and play video games with you in the morning. Let me tell you about this guy. This guy's proudest possession is a paperweight he took from Nancy Pelosi's desk on January 6th. This guy is sick and tired of these woke people telling him he can't con the elderly out of their social security checks. Let me tell you about this gal. This gal's favorite sex toy is a fully lit candelabra. You want to know how much Botox this gal has had? She used to be a pug. Are you okay for time, Ian?
Yeah, I'm good, I'm here.
Good, because I'd love to tell you about this guy. This guy has a live, laugh, love poster hanging on the wall that hides a crawl space containing human bones. Let me talk to you about this guy. This guy uses empty ketchup packets as condoms. This guy tried paying child support in crypto. Reggie, you good for time?
Yeah.
Great, because I'd love to talk to you about this gal. This gal manages a brothel and a Claire's. This gal thought Uber Eats is a place you call for a male escort. Cece, you good for a minute? You sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
Great, because I want to talk to you about this guy. This guy has been asked by the superintendent not to chaperone any more school dances. This guy? This guy just faked another drowning incident so he could get free mouth to mouth. And finally, this guy. This guy hasn't seen his kids in 3 years. And he lives in the same two-room apartment with them. That was Dogs in Sunglasses. We'll be right back.
Canines with visual ocular protection.